now today I'm going to give you the 6 rules of success. The first rule is trust yourself. What I mean by that is so many young people are getting so much advice from their parents and from the teachers and from everyone. But what is most important is that you have to dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Not what, but who. And I'm talking about not what your parents and teachers want you to be, but you. I'm talking about figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy, no matter how crazy it may sound to the people. So rule number one is, of course, trust yourself no matter how what anyone else thinks. And of course, rule number two is break the rules. We have so many rules in life about everything. I say break the rules, not the law, but break the rules. It is impossible to be a maverick or a true original if you're too well behaved and don't want to break the rules. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe. After all, what is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble? The only way that I ever got any place was by breaking some of the rules. Which of course brings me to rule number three. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was always willing to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions. You can't be paralyzed by fear of failure, or you will never push yourself. You keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision, and you know that it is the right thing to do, and success will come, so don't be afraid to fail. Which brings me to rule number four, which is don't listen to the naysayers. I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this, you can't do that, it has never been done before? I hear this all the time. As a matter of fact, I love it when someone says that no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it. So pay no attention to the people that say it can't be done. And that brings me to rule number five, which is the most important rule of all. Work your butt off. You never want to fail because you didn't work hard enough. I never wanted to lose a competition because I didn't work hard enough. I always believed leaving no stone unturned. Muhammad Ali, one of my great heroes, had a great line in the 70s when he was asked, how many sit-ups do you do? He said, I don't count my sit-ups. I only start counting when it starts hurting. When I feel pain, that's when I start counting, because that's when it really counts. That's what makes you a champion. That's the way it is with everything. No pain, no gain. Now, if you want to coast through life, don't pay any attention to any of those rules. But if you want to win, there's absolutely no way around hard, hard work. None of my rules, by the way, of success will work unless you do. I've always figured out that there's 24 hours a day. You sleep 6 hours and have 18 hours left. Now, I know there's some of you out there now and says, well, wait a minute, I sleep 8 hours or 9 hours. Well, then just sleep faster, I would recommend. Because you only need to sleep 6 hours and have 18 hours left, and there's a lot of things you can accomplish. Just remember, you can't climb the ladder of success with your hands in a pocket. That takes me to rule number 6, which is a very important rule. It's about giving back. Whatever path that you take in your lives, you must always find time to give something back. Something back to your community, give something back to your state or to your country. Tear down that mirror. Tear down that mirror that makes you always look at yourself. And you will be able to look beyond that mirror, and you will see the millions of people that need your help. Let me tell you something, reaching out and helping people will bring you more satisfaction than anything else you've ever done. Remember those 6 rules. Trust yourself, break some rules, don't be afraid to fail, ignore the naysayers, work like hell, and give something back. And now let me leave you with one final thought. We are in tough times now, and there's a lot of uncertainty in the world, but there's one thing certain, we'll be back.